Must have been that kidney pie.
Almost put myself into orbit with that one.
You're tuned to the end of the year Christmas special right here on MTV.
Headbangers Ball.
And we want to wish you all a Merry Christmas. And we want to wish the troops in Saudi Arabia a Merry Christmas. And we hope you're all going to buy Brain Drain for Christmas. It makes a great gift. And we want to say happy Christmas to Motorhead, our favorite band.
And happy holidays to everybody. Hope to see you next year on tour.
Bye.
Take it easy.
Surgery. Apparently, when he woke up from the operation, the first thing he asked was, did I make the front page? I Want to Be Sedated is coming up. It's the Ramones.
Hat geraten, der Star versucht ein vergebliches Comeback, Mr. Bojangles eben. Wir werden auf dieses Thema noch zurückkommen. Wer ist der Mr. Bojangles in unserer Sendung? Eine Band sicher nicht, eine lebende Legende, die das amerikanische Musikmagazin Spin unlängst als eine der sieben wichtigsten Bands der Rockgeschichte bezeichnete. Keine Band in den letzten 18 Jahren war wichtiger oder einflussreicher, inklusive der Sex Pistols, die es vielleicht ohne sie gar nicht gegeben hätte. Gabba Gabba Hey, hier sind die Ramones, meine All-Time-Lieblingsband.
There's enough fucking hate in this world. It's time for peace, and I wanna live.
He's living in Michigan now, in America. You know, he lives in Michigan. And he's got a new band of his own called the Chinese Dragons. He wrote three songs that we used on our new album. He wrote Poison Heart, which is the single.
Everybody, I'm watching home.
First of all, you have to enjoy what you're doing. You know, you have to believe in what you're doing. And I mean, kids work real hard to make the money to be able to buy a ticket to come see a band, and they want to be blown away by the band.
The highlights of the tour?
Well, I think some of the highlights were playing on the eastern side of, you know, because I know for a lot of those kids, it's probably, you know, all fairly new, you know, to be able to, you know, attend, you know, a rock show. And also Campino being there, you know, the Totenhosen guys come in, and also Campino, he presented me with a gold record, which from my participation in their album, Learning English Lesson One, was like, I mean, it was a real cool kind of endeavor on Campy's part, I feel. I mean, the way they recorded all their favorite punk songs with the original lead singers of all the different bands. And it was a lot of fun to partake in, and then he gave everybody, the album's gone gold, and everybody who was involved, he gave them a gold record, which is, you know, very rare for a musician to do that, because most artists are real self-centered, and, you know, they don't give a shit about anything, you know, and so I think it was very cool on his part to do it, you know, it was a nice gesture, and actually, now it's my first gold record.
That's true.
Yeah. I don't know why, but it is.
I'd like to dedicate this one to Totenhosen. The Totenhosen, you know? Take it, CJ!
Watch out, take that!
Let's go!
Hey, ho!
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 Let's go!
Ich weiß nicht, wie oft ich in meinem Leben die Ramones schon gesehen habe, aber kann man rocken, so oft es geht.
Ride the wave, 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 ride the wave Right, 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 the wind. Right, 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 the wind. Right, 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 the wind.